Salve.
Pouring of impertinence.
The world itself is unchanging. We must change to understand it. Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth. But we have been taught incorrectly.
Who is this man?
He comes from Prussia. I hear he studies at Il Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
If the Borgia are involved, then so am I.
Who are you that defends without cause?
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you. Yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden. And that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me. You will be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.